@HeadNSW.
What's cracking, Schmiededs? It's been a hot minute since I put up a video on this channel. Last year's been wild. Had it broke my C6 vertebrae, had 3 bulging discs between my C4 and C7. So I haven't been in the water for a while. On top of that, the weather's been absolutely shit ass, but we went camping for the eldest daughter's soccer celebration because they won the grand final this year. It was the first year it was competitive, and we were at Hat Head in New South Wales on the mid-north coast. Jade convinced me to bring my dive gear, and I'm glad I did because I was able to get in and shoot a couple of fish, which was so much fun. But yeah, just wanted to do a quick intro, and please enjoy the video, Schmiededs. I've missed the water, I've missed you guys, and I've missed posting, so keep it up. Happy hunting. You.
All I got is you. This time is for real. Give me one more shot. Don't make this black boy blue.
Brain.
All I want is us. Don't beat around.
My dogs chewed my mask and snorkel, so I'm left holding my GoPro in one hand and spear gun in the other for this video.
She said this time there is no turning back. She said this time there is no turning back.
Lootery. Water clarity was so unbelievable.
I miss every part. Let it wash over me. With long lives, emo nigga. You drag mud through my heart. I wish on repeat. On your messenger, baby, please. We could run
schools of lootery everywhere. Listen to the dolphins and whales.
Sure, wow.
Brekkie time back at camp.
Well, I ate a burnt one, so it'd be great for you. That's good. You know, maybe don't be angry.
Horogoro Creek is beautiful on high tide. You can drive on this beach up to Southwest Rocks. The water was a beautiful 20-ish degrees.
Mm.
She caught herself this little bream.
Yeah, your fish.
Sun setting over Korogoro Creek.
Hope you have a good video.